Guess you're looking at it.
Oh, wow, you look great.
Thanks, you look stunning, really. Just, it's breathtaking. No, and listen, I want you to know, despite my appearance at this function, I remain now and will always be a duck man.
May I admire you?
If you wish. Let's plow.
After you dumped her, she certainly went out and found herself what I'd have to say is probably the most interesting date in her generation.
Steph. Whether. You buy everything, Steph. You couldn't buy her, though. That's what's killing you, isn't it?
Oh,
Steph.
Listen.
That's it, Steph. She thinks you're shit. And deep down, you know she's right. I'm sorry.
It's done. It's over with. I'm fine.
Oh, well, if that's true, then I'm glad.
It's not true. It doesn't matter, does it?
You told me you couldn't believe in somebody who didn't believe in you. I believed in you. Always believed in you. You just didn't believe in me. I love you. Always.
Andy. He came here alone. You're right. He's not like the others. If you don't go to him now, I'm never going to take you to another prom ever again. You hear me? I mean, this is an incredibly romantic moment, and you're ruining it for me.
Becky.
Go ahead.